Right, I'm out in the Surrey Hills today for a bit of mountain biking. You've probably figured that out. It's Holmbury Hill. And I'll just turn the camera around. That'd be the South Downs over there. But yeah, we're going to go into a trail called Yogurt Pots.
Here we go!
Good. All right, next is a trail that crosses across the telegraph line sort of trail, and you can, it's quite sort of nadgery, so it's quite different to a lot of them. That's the first bit. Now into potentially nadgery. Trees across it. Oh yeah. Well, looks like we're gonna do telegraph line, telegraph row, can't remember exactly what it's called. That's a shame, it's a good one. Much I can do. Slightly wrong approach to that. Barry knows best. Drop off at the bit of an end foot. The other side of Pease Lake now. Just had to stick some air in the tire because I had a couple of rim strikes. So this one, which I think takes us to the floor of this little valley and then ride along there to the top of the hill and see how we go. Right, this is the one I was originally going for. Thank you. Oh, it's a crit boot there. Alright, back to it. I reckon I've got a couple of more trails left in me, but I'm not going to go over the far side, so another climb. Right, here we go. There's a couple of sections of trail linked up together, so it's a reasonably long one. Oh, I'm done in now. Well, that's the end of that. I drive home now. A celebratory champagne. Although it looks more like a Bakewell tart, but whatever. And yeah, do some camping soon. Want to get some in before the weather turns, so catch you on the next one.